That was Bartek Bartkowczynski on the clarinet.
Yes.